الفاتحة لأم البنين أم أبي الفضل العباس عليهم السلام. اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. صدق الله العلي العظيم. ألا لعنة الله على القوم الظالمين. اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد. يا زهرة سيدتي، are you crying for your son Aba Abdullah, or you're crying for your son Aba al-Fadl al-Abbas? صلى الله عليك يا رسول الله، صلى الله عليك يا حبيب الله، صلى الله عليك وعلى آل بيتك الطيبين الطاهرين. السلام عليك يا أبا عبد الله، السلام عليك يا ابن رسول الله، السلام عليك أيها المظلوم الغريب المقطوع الرأس من الوريد. يا لعنة الله على أعدائك أجمعين. May Allah's peace and blessings be upon you, my beloved Holy Prophet and Ahlul Bayt. It was in your homes that Allah blessed us with guidance and revelation, and upon you descends angels day in and day out. May Allah's peace and blessings be upon you, my beloved Aba Abdullah al-Hussein, my beloved oppressed Imam, the Imam who was slaughtered by the shores of the Euphrates while his mouth was dry of thirst. Brothers and sisters, let us talk, take our hearts to Karbala. During these nights we hear the sound of wa'atasha, thirst. We need water, ya Abul Fadl. Those in the tents of Aba Abdullah are thirsty. They had rallied on Aba al-Fadl to get them water. So once again the children asked their uncle Abbas to quench their thirst. الست عما عما لحد لسان حال سكينة سكينة استلينجر أنكل أبا الفاضل عما أنكل أبا الفاضل I'm thirsty عما أنا عطشانة In order to understand the musiba of Aba al-Fadl al-Abbas You have to first understand the musiba of the thirst of Ahlul Bayt Imagine the heat on the plains of Karbala The women and the children in the tents of Aba Abdullah al-Hussein Are suffering of thirst on the day of Ashura They say the last time Aba al-Fadl al-Abbas brought water to the camp Was the night before Ashura The little water that remains that made use of in the day of Ashura they had no water remaining the battle begins between the imam and the enemies after the fajr prayer From Fajr onwards, these women and children have not received any water. The sun comes out, the weather starts to heat up. أين الماء لأهل بيت رسول الله Is there no water for أهل البيت Is there no water for the pure ones Is there no water for the holy ones Is there no water for the messengers That Allah sent in this world Try to imagine yourself in that situation Remember a time where you were thirsty and had nothing to drink when you were able to quench your thirst how did that make you feel but the camp of Imam al-Hussein had no water to drink close to the door time After many hours in the hot summer of Iraq, of Karbala, women and children have not had any water. Even the grown men are having difficulty with thirst. You can imagine what is happening to the women and children. The grown women maybe are able to control their desires for water. They may be able not to come to the Imam and say we're thirsty, but imagine those little ones, Sukaina, Ruqayya, and the children in the camps, they're all thirsty. Small children in Karbala are all thirsty. They can't hide their thirst. They would come to their auntie, Mawlati Ya Zainab. How much can you take in Karbala? And even after Karbala, Mawlati. They come to Sayyida Zainab complaining about water. Aba Abdullah sees the cries of the children unfold in front of him. Imagine what does that do to the heart of the Imam. He decides the tents need water, the women and children need water. علي الأسفار الطفل الرديع needs water. Many of you may not have heard the story of Abu al-Fadl al-Abbas and Imam al-Hussein in this way. They say Abu Abdullah took Abu al-Fadl al-Abbas. Together they went towards the Sharia, the tributary, to get water together, fighting the enemies back to back. As they were fighting the enemy, gradually Aba Abdullah al-Hussein and Aba al-Fadl al-Abbas are separated. Aba al-Fadl al-Abbas fights further and further into the enemy's ranks and moves closer to the tributary. He is tired and thirsty when he reached the tributary, as the enemy made every effort to deny him access to the water. Imagine Aba al-Fadl al-Abbas entering the tributary with his horse, feeling the cool touch of the water. He took the water skin and kneeled down to get some water. If any of us was there, you would want to drink a bit of water. History has reported he took a handful of water and brought it up to his mouth to drink. فنادى يا نفس من بعد الحسين هوني. يا نفس من بعد الحسين هوني. فذكر عطش الحسين. He remembered the thirst of Aba Abdullah. How can I drink when Aba Abdullah is still thirsty? How can I drink when the women and children are still thirsty? How can I drink when Sukaina is still thirsty? He drops the water from his hand. He takes the filled water skin towards the tents. The enemy realizes the danger of Aba al-Fadl al-Abbas getting back with that water. They quickly mobilized and ambushed him from behind the trees, but he fights them off. Imagine Qamar ibn Hashim, he whose face shined bright like the moon, the son of Ali. يا أمير المؤمنين هذا ولدك أبا الفضل العباس في كربلاء مظلوما يقاتل في سبيل الله. يحامي عن ولدك الحسين. Oh, Amir al-Mu'mineen, your son Aba al-Fadl is protecting your son Aba Abdullah, fighting the enemy. As he moves back towards the tents, one of the enemies sees that they are not able to stop him. By fighting face to face, they attacked from behind him. They struck the right arm of Aba al-Fadl al-Abbas. He calls out, Wallahi in qata'tumu yamini, إني أحامي أبدا عن ديني وعن إمام صادق كل يقيني هذا من struck up الفضل العباس worry is still the water he starts fighting with his left hand أبا الفضل العباس kicks the horse harder wishing the horse would get him back to the tent sooner it's okay if I lost one hand as long as I get the water to أبا عبد الله But one of the enemy strikes the left hand of Abu al-Fadl. Ya Abu al-Fadl. Abu al-Fadl al-Abbas. No longer has hands to fight. Salamullahi alayka ya Sayyidi. Narrations say he grabs the water skin in his mouth, trying to work his way through the enemies. The enemies begin shooting arrows. They say one arrow lands in the forehead of Abu al-Fadl al-Abbas. أبا الفضل العباس is still thinking it's okay as long as I get the water to أبا عبد الله In the storms of arrows and fighting another arrow pierces through the water skin أبا الفضل العباس loses hope he gets confused on what to do he is still thinking what can I say to Sukaina who I promised water This is why some say he turns gradually away from the tents, knowing he is to meet his fate. But this was not the end. Narration day that one of the mal'oon from behind Abu al-Fadl al-Abbas takes an iron rod and hits Abu al-Fadl al-Abbas on the head. أبا الفضل العباس ذا طاسن أب أمير المؤمنين علي is about to fall off the horse but brothers and sisters anytime you fall from an elevated position you use your hands to limit your fall but أبا الفضل العباس has no arms سيدي روحي لك الفداء يا أبا الفضل أبا عبد الله عليه السلام himself fighting off the enemies hears a call يا أخي It was the first time he calls out, Ya Akhi, Ya Abu Abdullah. He always calls him, Oh Master, Mawlai, but this time he calls him, Ya Akhi, Ya Abu Abdullah. Adrikni, Ya Akhi. Brother, come and see your brother for the last time, Ya Abu Abdullah. أبا عبد الله الحسين runs towards the mutilated body of أبا الفضل العباس imagine أبا عبد الله how much your heart can take سيدي imagine إمام الحسين over the body of أبا الفضل العباس You were called Qamar ibn Hashim. Your face was so wonderful, Ya Abu al-Fadl. What have they done to your face? What have they done with your body? إمام الحسين قابيكم انقضوا الآن انكسر ظهري الآن انكسر ظهري الآن شمت بي عدوي يبروك بيبك يا أبا الفضل إمام الحسين lost his brother أبا الفضل العباس and is all alone in the battlefield. Upon returning to the camp, it said the children came to Imam al-Hussein, asking him, where is the water? Where is our uncle Abu al-Fadl al-Abbas? How would Imam al-Hussein respond? Would he tell him, I left him by the Euphrates? Al-Qarab, his body is full of blood. The children realized the sadness at their father Imam al-Hussein's face. They got their answer, probably wishing they never asked for water. زينب أتت إلى أخيها تنادي تقول له يا أخي أين أخي العباس؟ سيدة زينب came to Abu Abdullah al-Hussein telling him, أخي, brother, where is my brother Abu al-Fadl? قال لها عظم الله لك الأجر بأخيك يا أبو الفضل يا زينب. They killed your brother, O Zainab. They killed your protector, O Zainab. قتلوا كفيلك يا زينب. نادت وعباسا وشهيدا وغربتا وبعدك يا أخي. يا أبو فاضل يا أبو فاضل خويا باشر أمشي من يمك سبية. يا أبو فاضل يا أبو فاضل خويا باشر أمشي من يمك سبية. Oh brother Abu al-Fadl, oh brother Abu al-Fadl, I will be a prisoner to the enemy tomorrow. Oh brother Abu al-Fadl, I will be held captive tomorrow. Do you accept me being as a captive to the enemy, Ya Abu al-Fadl? Oh, inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. ولا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم. وسيعلم الذين ظلموا آل محمد أي منقلب ينقلبون. السلام عليك يا أبا الفضل، السلام عليك يا من دافعت عن أخيك أبا عبد الله. آه يا زهراء، يا مولاتي يا زهراء، This is your son Abu al-Fadl with no hands and an arrow in his eye. سيدتي بحق ولدك يا أبا الفضل، Please hasten the return of our Imam. سيدي ومولاي صاحب العصر والزمان، مولاتي بحق يدين أبا الفضل العباس. فرجي عنا يا مولاتي، ادع الله أن يفرج عنا، أن ينصر الإسلام والمسلمين وينصر الذين يقاتلون في سبيل الله عن المقدسات. ولا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم. يا الله، please everyone, let سيد الزهراء hear you. يا الله، 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 فرج عنا فرجا عاجلا كلمح البصر. يا محمد، يا علي، يا علي، يا محمد، يا محمد، يا علي، يا علي، يا محمد، اكفياني فإنكما كافيان، وانصراني فإنكما ناصران. يا مولاي، يا صاحب الزمان، الغوث، 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 أدركنا، 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 الساعة، 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 العجلة، العجلة، العجل. وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل بيته الطيبين الطاهرين. الفاتحة مع الصلوات.